In more local news tonight, a Vienna man is hit and killed by a train in Dooley County. Police responded to the incident around 8:30 Sunday night, and police say they found 21-year-old Santavius Burnham dead at the scene at East Pine Street and North 7th Street. But investigators say the train first hit the man on the tracks between Union and Pine Streets. It's still unknown why he was on the tracks.